Hello and welcome, my friend, and how are you doing? And next I am planning to show you that how to do this annual air filters cleaning by compressed air. And now I have in here my car, and there is two filters what I need to now clean. And first filter is this Gapin air filter, and okay, and then this filter what is in inside and actually behind of that glove box, it is Gapin air filter, and this filter cleans this air, fresh air what comes to inside to against our face. And that's, this is very important, this filter, because we drive our car, and in daily in these holes this fresh air comes to our this face, and that's, this air must be so clean than possible. And here is then this my filter, and now I need to press a little bit these sides, and then I can take this filter away. And you can do this same thing in your car, because basically these filters idea is very similar in all cars, these all modern cars. We have to only know that where is this cabin air filter, because in some cars it is in behind this glove box. Okay, and now I remove this air filter. An idea is that I press the sides, and then glove box goes down, and in there is then this my air filter in here, and I have to take that out. Okay, and now I press the sides in here, and then I can pull out this filter. Okay, and this is like our first filter what I have to clean, and then we go to take out this my car's engines similar air filter, and this is for human air filter, and then this next air filter is for engine, and let's go to take also second filter away. Okay, and then we are in this engine bay area, and we have to find this air filter box, and in all cars we have almost similar box, and next I have to open that box, and in that my case there is two bolts what I need to open, and then I can remove this box out, and let's look that how I open that next. Okay, and then I need 10 millimeter socket what fits in here, and there is two bolts, one in here and one in here, and next I open this bolts. And then I can lift this cover up. And in here, in this down area, we have this dirty air filter, and that side, this is this dirty area, full of sand. Okay, and then we go to clean these my filters. Okay, and then what kind of cleaning equipments I need? I need first this air compressor, and then this hose, and then one specific air nozzle. And then I need this kind of air nozzle that I can compress this air in through in this clean area to that dirty area. Okay, and then we go to clean this my air filter in outside, and look, there's even some metallic particles in here, that area. There is metal, very interesting. And let's go to look, and we have to do that cleaning in outside, and I take my compressed air, and let's go to do that job. Okay, and then important information that in what direction, when I have this compressed air gun, and soon compressed air goes out in that area and that nozzle, in what way I compress that air? In this way, where is this dirty area, or then this clean area, what is in here? And the idea is that always we have to insert that air in through that clean area, always clean area, that air goes in here to here, because we have to throw away this sand in that area, and it happens so that I insert my air gun in here, and then I press trigger, and then this dirty flies away, and I have to go through all of these holes in that way, and soon you can see, and then if there's any dirties in that area, I have to take this away in my hands. Do not ever insert air in that way, because then this dirties goes to in that area, and it is bad. Okay, and then this my second cabin air filter, and there is also idea that we have to look that in what areas these particles, we can see their small wooden part and wood stick and timber, that in what direction they are, because now I have to insert air in this area, in here. That in that direction I insert air, and then these small cavities in here. When we open these parts, we can see that there is small things, that these parts flies like in that way. When I insert that in here, air in that direction, and then these particles fly away. Flies. And as we can see that there's small seeds in here. And then let's go to do that in outside, and it is always the good use protective air mask, because there is now so much dirty things in these filters. But let's go to outside. Okay, and then I clean this my 3M's air filter, air mask, and I connect there is compressed air. And I insert this nozzle in these areas in here, and let's look, can we see something? And in that area, little bit move, I move these valves. Okay. And something sand drops in here. Good. Okay, and then I clean this cabin air filter. That day. Thank you. Okay, and then this dirty air filter cleaning. And this is the sand area, and this is this clean area. And now I insert my filter in here, and then we can look at how sands fly away. Okay, and here is then this my dirty air filter, and this is the sand area, and that area is clean. Now I insert air in here, and then these parts flies away, and now I insert my filter in here, and we can see that what happens. Okay, and now this my cleaning is finished, and I am end. And now when we compare these things, now this my filter is mostly white and clean in that area, and I can reuse my filter, and especially this cabin air filter. This cleaning happens really well, and there is huge amount of those small seeds. And there is even some particles in left, but these amounts were there hundred of units, and this small three particles in here. And now when this my filters, they are clean and ready, I can go to install these parts back to my engine, and in cabin area, this goes to cabin area, and this for this engine. And remember then to install these parts in same position, that this area what is in dirty, this goes to that area where this air goes in to this engine area, and look if there is any of those signs, like in this Toyota mark, there is even up. That means that this filter must be in up position, like it was. And then there is even front sign. That means that there is my front bumper and this car's nose. This is really excellent Toyota's this information, what in this Toyota's original parts they are always this text. But then those other makers, there is maybe not of this information, what is really valuable. And then this my cabin air filter, if you have this Toyota car, there is also sign that up, that this means that this filter must be in that position. Okay, good. And then I go to install this back, and this service and this job is done. And then my friend, thumbs up if you think that this video information was useful and you are also happy. And see you in next movie, my friend.